What's going on, everybody? Today we got a very interesting call from a homeowner who had a very distressing situation with one of his properties. The short story is that he bought a place and the tenant just decided to up and leave. You know, these things happen sometimes. Maybe he couldn't afford the place anymore. Or at other times people just think it's time to move on. Whatever the reason might be, landlords like us just have to deal with it. And the only thing to make things a little bit worse is that they totally trashed the place. So today I want to take you guys with me so we can see what this place actually looks like. Let's go.
Okay, you guys can't smell this, but it smells in here.
So I've got to admit, as far as abandoned apartments go, this is not normal. It's really rare that a place gets so trashed to the point that it forces the owner to gut and renovate the entire place. I mean, look at this washroom. There's poo smeared everywhere. This property was recently purchased, and so we don't really see much point in finding out how things got this way. Only thing we're focusing on is how to turn this place around. Let's talk about next steps. The cleanup. Usually cleaning is pretty simple. Send in a crew, scrub the place down, and get everything done. But in this case, we need almost a full gut job. So the team needs to be a lot bigger and get a lot more involved. Thankfully, we know just the right people. Okay, so now that the place is cleared out, we have paved the way for our construction team to come in and work their magic. Now, a lot of landlords always talk about how hard it is to find a good contractor. But the beauty is that once you find someone that you trust and feel comfortable working with, these guys can make amazing things happen. Believe it or not, I didn't even have to tell these guys what to do. We've been working together for so long that we show them the place, they make the recommendations, and make things happen. We've also dealt with this so many times now that we know roughly how much these things cost.
Okay, so now you know how to restore a destroyed apartment. The take-home message here is that no matter how bad it is, there's always something to be done. And if you're working with the right team, things can get done quickly. So I hope you enjoyed the video. If you found it insightful or informative, please do give it a thumbs up. It lets me know if you're enjoying the content. Don't forget to subscribe for more exciting adventures on managing your real estate investment. See you in the next one.